Why won't it come open?
Do you not want light on this?
Uh-huh.
What are you using? Oh, you're not setting them on the cup like you usually do?
Later.
Oh, okay. Can't get this damn thing open.
Gotta be smarter than the equipment, Joe.
Well, I ain't.
Let's throw these away.
Well, I said that. Okay, that works. God damn, he got two heads. Oh, this top too small. He almost ran, bro. Dolly G, Batman, we're trapped in a glass bubble.
The cone of silence.
Wide open?
Yep. Breathe in.
Oh my God, my eyes are bucking. Did you read the package and see if they had no fat on them?
No fat. No calories.
It did say no fat.
Well, it was a zero.
Okay, that's definitely no fat. So. Okay, dude. You think Ziggy would eat him?
The what?
You think the bird would eat him alive?
Nah. Although he would probably get his, put his little head in the squish and go, oh, that don't taste so good.
He bit me. That's the first time he bit me. They was playing with him, running around the bed.
Mm-hmm.
He got all excited. He stays excited. And he likes the bed. Why hasn't this thing ruptured?
That's a good question.
Do. Get over there and make a nookie sound. You're not swimming, dude. You are gone. He's trying to swim.
I feel like I'm in the water.
So you're just gonna gas him?
Do it. It took a while though.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is. It's just really seeping out.
That's okay, we got it. So okay. Hey, yucky boy. It's about to be over with, bro. We're about to cut your other head off.
We're going to remove your evil twin.
He's over there talking to you, telling you you can swim and there's no water. These are, what kind of turtle is this?
Red ear slider.
Okay. So, they water and land?
Mainly water.
Really?
Yeah.
Because the one on that, he can stay under the water for so long.
They're mainly water.
Yeah. Well, we learned not to mess with the ass on the street. Telling you. Oh, pretty lady, step aside. I'll be the gentleman here. Step aside, I got this big turtle. Dumbass. Them lid that dog, I would have creamed like a bitch if that thing would have grabbed my hand. I did. Pretty little ladies on the side. Oh, he's in the street. And I was like, oh, I'll be with it. Don't worry, ladies, I got it. Oh god, that damn thing almost took my I was like, oh shit. Well, ladies, I don't think we gonna mess with him. Don't touch him. I'm only speaking for your own safety. I got a stick and roll, shoving his ass back a bit. Get in the bush, bro, whatever. I said, which way was he here? That way. Well, we just shoved him on back that way. Must be something on that side he won. I'll never do that again.
Yeah, you will. Another hot lady comes by, you'll be like, sure, I got this.
No, I'll know the difference.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Okay.
I'll know the difference between... Now, if they got horns down their back and spikes all around their tails and
don't sleep with that lady.
Well, if that's the case, bro, I don't want that. I don't want no lady with horns or hair.
Just hairs. The conversations we have here. Okay, yes. All right. It's Monday afternoon. This cute little red ear slider here actually has, if you'll notice, his left ear is rather large and bulbous, like he has another head. This was presented to us about 6 months ago for this very same problem, but they couldn't afford to get it fixed, or for whatever reason, the animal walked out without repair, and today, all of a sudden, we have him here. So anyway, I am thankful he'll be fixed anyway. This is probably a very painful process. The infection starts in the mouth, then spreads to the eustachian tube, to the inner ear, and then once it's there, actually causes a severe amount of inflammation and infection. As you can see right there, look how big that chunk is.
And it has not ruptured.
Yeah, it's remarkably, it has not ruptured. So anyway, that's what we're going to do today. He's in the gas changer right now, the cone of silence. And as soon as he is down and relaxed enough, we'll go ahead, we'll lance and drain that. And I need to go find me some suture and some stuff to suture it up with when we're done. And then we'll send him home with some antibiotics and we'll see how well he does. All right, in a perfect world, I would love to go ahead and culture this, but unfortunately, my hands have been tied and there will be no culture. So we have to guess how much antibiotic works. All right, that's it.
Done.
We also have a time-lapse camera there, and we have a 720 wide-angle photo there, so it's well-documented. And maybe we'll hear Joe's story.
Now, you need to learn how to talk while you're going to do this, all right?
That's where we're at for now. Later.
What suture you want?
I'm probably going to use the 4-0 Vicryl.
I got suture. For we're going to. If you don't, I am.
I'll come lay back here with him.
You still trying to fight?
I'm still fighting. I texted Scott and said, "You didn't even do anything tonight. Anything you need or want me to do in particular?" He said, "Nope." I said, "Then I'm coming home to go to bed."
Man, I've been making stuff up.
Yeah. See ya. Yeah, babe, I need you to do such and such and such. Could you go outside on the roof and stand on your head, please?
I did all my housework this weekend. Everything's done. I got to do. I winterized my animals. I put tarps up on the north side of the outside kennel. Got hay and pine shavings and everything ready for them.
They're ready to do their thing.
I got garbage cans and two barrels with hay in it for my cats, for my outside cats.
So they go in there and chill out? So, sir, we're going to launch this, I assume.
Yes.
Looks like his ear.
It is
his ear. Geniuses, I work with so many.
Is it like a bad eardrum or is it just an abscess?
The abscess is behind the eardrum.
Behind the eardrum.
It is. His eardrum is poking out right now.
Boy, I can see this week we are going to have a time this week, mister.
Yes.
It's on his mind. He's feeling good today.
He wouldn't even let me see his girl today. He was just low down, no good.
Now, they didn't want to come inside. That's not my fault.
Yeah.
You were already gone when she came here because they did come inside.
They did come inside.
My bad. I ain't going to talk about eating no more like I was talking about him. I was
really great about going to get something to eat, being taken out for lunch, and then just left.
Yeah. Hey, she coming to get me. And she's paying.
But she had somebody
my dad was
her.
Here as a chaperone.
That's what I was going to say. She had somebody with
that
her.
That was your dad?
So, yeah. He didn't get what
oh,
he wanted.
Oh, she likes your dad, too?
Yeah. We don't get along.
Oh, Dad, you got it going on, bro. Daddy like her. You met your mama yet?
Yeah.
She has?
My mom likes her too.
Oh, okay. Baby, I don't know what to tell you, but... Jordan?
Did she poop?
Did she come over here too?
Oh my gosh!
Did she come? Oh, there's someone over there too.
It's falling out, dimples.
She says I had to go outside, mama.
We did go out, but she felt funny walking on that...
That rock out there.
...gravel, and I couldn't get it. Watch
ready?
Yourself.
Yeah, relax.
Joe pooped.
Joe, gosh.
Not yet. Nope, not yet.
Nasty.
Hey, look, I tried to get it out of there real quick, but nobody would notice.
Do you remember Ava Melnick? Dr. Griffin wanted me to call her, and I did call on 11/17 and 9/15, left a message for them to come in to see her.
Mm-hmm.
You've seen this kitty. He's indicating that they've done Clavamox, they've done doxycycline. The cat's eyes very red and puffy, like pink eye. When she takes a nap, she wakes up and it's all crusted together. They have to pry it open. Wanting to know if he can get an eye ointment or does he need to come in and have it looked at?
Genicin ophthalmic solution.
What kind is it?
Genicin ophthalmic solution.
Okay, one. Is that the little strips?
That's the liquid.
The liquid, you said it? One drop?
The strips may make them a little bit, they can't see through it, so they may scratch their eyes, so I'm not a fan of those.
Okay.
So, as a general rule.
And is it one drop?
1 to 2 drops, 3 times a day.
Okay.
Each eye, not just the one.
All right.
Oh, shit.
You done did, Joe.
I done did nothing.
It's hard to find good help around. I was going to wait. I wasn't going to mop while you were sitting
there. That's okay. Alcohol
will
get rid of it.
No,
well, I can help you with that, bro. You ain't got to be trying to suck it out the air. We can put it right on.
Yeah, the wife that would have got rid of.
Just the aroma just kept running up here, you know.
What you trying to say? My dog's poo stinks?
Yes, it does. Your dog shit stinks. We need help around this place.
You got enough bling on there?
She lost one of them. She lost her name
tag. She can't lift her head.
Okay, see, so you moving it. Yeah. Yep,
Jenny Meissen.
That's it.
Okay. Jenny Meissen. They used to be the only damn thing they had. Yeah. What is it?
Neo-polyback.
Neo-polyback. There you go. Polly wants to get your eye better.
Don't mess with her. She's serious right now.
Yeah, whatever.
You want something to throw at him?
Mumble. Oh, no.
It takes forever for him to go under gas.
Does it take for long?
No,
excuse me, sir. Dance the night away. Can I ask you a question?
What?
Why you ain't using propofol or whatever you use?
Because you're just such a small creature.
Okay. Okay, I got you. I'm good.
It's just a little.
Well, then you want to get the little bitty cone put in? Would that help?
No, not really.
Okay.
Just patience.
I'm good.
It just takes them forever to go down gas. I can lay next to him and watch him
and go on
for a little while.
Look, I can see you like this.
I got him. Where's your...
I thought about getting a blanket and putting it on the x-ray table a little while ago. I didn't sleep worth a shit last night.
What happened?
Oh, no.
Scott's in town? All right, good man.
It wasn't because of that. He don't get home until 3 o'clock in the morning.
And sorry, you don't need your help at 3 o'clock in the morning.
I'm sleeping. Don't come in and wake me up at 3 o'clock in the morning unless you go make sure I get my eye. Yeah. Don't you come in.
Look, he's looking. Look, baby, this is not for you. This is just for me.
If it ain't got me involved in on it at that time of the morning, you better get you a magazine.
Get some out of it, you just get all wet up.
Wet and messy.
Yeah.
Then I have to get up and go clean.
It's like, I got it, baby. I'll wipe it off in the morning.
You wake up in the morning, it's like.
Only her. You knew she was going to come with that, right? Only her. So you go. Well, we got two of them.
I knew it was going to be funny. I just.
We got two of them back here. No, she ain't back here.
She left. Left y'all on the phone.
Humor was too much for her.
Yeah. Y'all making too much noise. I can't hear.
I can't mumble.
Yeah.
Gotta mumble louder.
That is what it is.
Yeah.
Oh.
I can't believe that fucking damn dental machine. I ain't charging myself for that dental.
What?
Charge myself for the drugs for her. I ain't charging for that dental. I only had to sit there and do it by hand.
Did you call about the
27 years ago.
Did you call about?
No, I'm wait till morning and see. Because it was wet under it and you could hear like a
it might come back on.
That's what we're hoping.
Miraculously. You take some of that stuff off, baby, you'll be able to hold your head up.
Just cause the tags are so big.
She got enough of them on there, let me tell you this.
She got three. She's missing her identification tag.
I'm going to find me another place to poop.
You better not.
It's not my mama's dog. I'm full of it.
Yeah, I'll poop where I want.
I chose to poop by Joe.
I like him.
Oh, I dislike
you
him.
You like Joe? Is that why you poop by him? Yep.
Oh, you mean him? Yeah.
Yeah, she look over there like, yeah, that's the guy. I think they like you, Sharon.
She likes me a little bit. You like me a little bit? You tell me?
Yeah, I like what I like.
The mama gravity sucks. Pick me up.
Don't you see I need your company? I need your companionship. Hold me. Hold me, I'm lonely.
That's my baby girl, huh? Supposed to be a pound puppy.
You're the pound.
She was on her way to the pound when I got her. her and her brother.
Well, she wouldn't have lasted long there anyway.
I took her and her brother both. Her brother was gone too. She was like 7 weeks old and I just didn't want him.
Really?
So I took her. Her brother ended up being hairless though.
Nope.
Getting there.
Does it take as long for it to come, for it to get out the system as it does for it to go in?
Almost as long.
Oh, okay. It's just a smell.
Going in the system, you can smell it. She holds the breath.
Oh.
We could always put him in the freezer for a minute.
That work. That work for the other one.
He's Why do I even talk to you people?
But it lasted. He came back. How long you stay in the freezer? A day?
Overnight.
And he survived?
That was a refrigerator. It was not the freezer.
Oh, okay. How about how you survive being... I was just wondering if it's possible for him to survive overnight in the freezer.
I told him that's the time.
He wouldn't have froze up?
The other day when we moved this, we just took it out. I mean, it was still really, really soft. Like, it wasn't dead. You know, there was no stiffness to it or anything. But I said, let's see. Maybe it'll come back to life. If we just leave it sitting here in the warm temperatures, maybe it'll come back out of, like, its little hibernating state.
That's an ugly damn spider.
That's pretty big, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah. But he doesn't look like a normal spider.
It's a wolf spider.
That's a wolf spider, yeah.
I know, but it just looks different. Like a half and half bug and spider at the same time.
That thing's huge. That's the ones that live under the ground. It makes the covers over their holes, isn't it? Don't they make like webs over their holes in the ground?
Where do they live?
That's ground dwelling. It's not a tree dwelling spider.
Yeah. Oh, okay. And I thought in their little burrow, right, their little holes, they made like a real thick spider web over it.
First time I saw a banana spider, I had a run of a. Well, I had to pull over on the side of the road and take a dump. I was like, I ain't gonna make it. And I went to grab the tree. And that big old spider was there, like, oh shit, what is that?
And they're so pretty.
I never saw one before. But he was huge.
A real banana spider or one of those?
No, one of ours here.
Yeah. Okay, all right. So there's a difference.
Well, the one I saw was
huge.
The
real ones aren't here.
When I was in St. Kitts, the banana spider was there. You could hear it walking across the floor.
Yeah, it was that big?
Yeah, they were big. Oh, yeah. I think it's your palm. I mean, real small bodies, about like that.
Uh-huh.
But their legs were like
this. Real banana spiders are not here, though.
What's the yellow spiders that we have here?
Argiopes?
Yeah.
They call them banana spiders.
Garden spiders is there.
Because they look, because of the color, I guess.
They got yellow on them.
Yeah. Well, this one was yellow.
Yellow and black striped legs.
I was like, damn, this thing huge.
Sorry,
bro, I didn't mean to disturb you, but...
But a real banana spider is poisonous, too, isn't it?
Not really. Nah. Like a tarantula.
Well, tarantulas bite.
Yes.
I mean, but they...
About as poisonous as a bee sting.
It hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
It'll hurt.
He has some venom?
Like a bee sting.
That's it. I don't see the citizen having a damn spider that big running around.
Well, our skin is rather tight, so the average tarantula is going to have a hard time biting a human. Because it can't puncture our skin too well.
Fangs aren't like teeth, they're like extension of legs.
Wow. But it is teeth, it's not stingers.
They're fangs, they're not teeth.
Yeah, they do this with them. And hold on. And basically what they do with them, and then they start eating.
Really?
There's actually venom glands in there. So they'll inject their venom, and then as the, you know, which is basically pre-chewing, they're digesting it from the inside out. Then they have other mouthpieces behind those fangs that are actually just kind of like grab and chew. So they spit on it, soften it with their saliva, and then suck in the juices. Most insects and spiders do that.
Yeah. What a way to be gone.
Still be alive and looking at your legs.
Just be gone.
Disappearing, you know.
I can't stop him. Boom, boom, boom.
Too late, bro.
Yeah.
Where'd you get a gun?
Oh, no.
I'm going to have one wherever I'm at.
Shit.
Lift up.
Whoop. He's still fighting.
Oh, back leg just pulled in real quick.
She's back.
How's that conversation?
Well, we're a little too loud. You mean Doc asked you too loud? That damn big mouth man there, I tell you.
Mumble, mumble, mumble.
We wanted to mess with you though.
No, I don't pay attention.
Did they buy this little turtle or did they find it?
I don't remember part of the story.
They paid $5 for it. She said we finally saved up the money to do it. So.
I had somebody call me the other day wanting to come in and have you spay and neuter their two raccoons that were about 5 months old. Talked to them for a long time on the phone.
And?
Told him, you know, it was against the law. Talked to him about Missy. I told him if you do get caught with these babies and they are deemed unreleasable because you've
altered them.
Yeah, but there's USDA breeders now. They just have to be able to prove that they got them somehow.
These came from the woods. He said, I have the money. I don't care how much it costs. I just need to get it done. I told him, I said, I really don't know any vet here in Mississippi that will do it or put their license on the line to do it unless you have proper paperwork stating that you are legal to have these. Because otherwise, in Mississippi, it is against the law. If the wildlife fisheries does find these raccoons and they deem them unreleasable, I said they will be euthanized. I said, so your best bet is to turn them over to a rehabilitation center. I told him about Missy, gave him her number and everything. He said he's going to call around and see if he can find somebody that'll do it. I said, I can tell you it's not against the law to have them as pets, that they are legal as pets in Texas and in Arkansas, as some of your closest states to us. But that's the only thing I can tell you.
I don't know if we're going to relocate for that.
That was part of my reasoning behind looking for a place in Texas to move. Was because
what?
My kids are in Texas, but legal should be in Texas too.
So you could have went in Texas and bring your raccoons and just leave it out.
As long as I got it through state lines without nobody catching me going across the state lines. Once I got over there, I'd be good to go.
Well, they're not going to stop you.
Put them in a chihuahua suit. Never know.
Shit.
All right, thank you.
Bye. That might be because of lunch. I'm going to blame it on that. Shits everywhere, he growls, he grumps, he wants to fight.
I think he's bad, we know it.
Well, you know he's bad. He's an idiot. Nice. You want to do it 2 o'clock and wait for him to go down? You want to bring your dog back and take sushi? What you want to do?
So we check the ER and suture removal.
So we charge for the suture removal here?
No.
Okay. We charge
for the recheck.
What did have happened to him at the emergency hospital? What did it suture up?
I don't know. I read everything. I just read it.
Not quite. That's going to be painful for you to cut him, right?
Well.
You getting that, though? Your dad's hanging out. Dude, you getting married soon.
Bullshit.
Yep. Got dad and mom. And how's your brother feel about her?
Oh, they don't like her. She's cool.
Like I said.
We're both in the process of escaping. We ain't in a rush.
I know that shit. You'd be a jackass if you were. I'd ask you, you lost your goddamn mind, boy? Because, he jumping out of one of them things and back into another. Something happens when they get married. Something changes. Click it. Oh. You can't do that. Why?
Good catch. Attacked by a housemate prior to the presentation. Left front elbow.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Link it to that.
Is he a muzzle up? Give me my hands for you.
Reveal two lacerations to the left front limb to be the medial aspect of the elbow and one to the lateral. So medial and lateral to the elbow on the left front limb.
Okay. So get some towels with
you. Try to read it.
No.
Okay.
I've seen, I've heard enough.
Simple Seth and Remedil.
So we got a camera here looking at you putting paper all over the client. The patient. They got a camera up here as well.
Don't pay no attention to the paperwork. No, all those boogers in my nose.
That's against hippo regulations.
Which room are we in?
Who's over there? Grab that phone and do some recording.
I'm getting ready to go deal with some feminine products. What am I doing?
Grabbing that phone.
Grabbed it.
Turn it on. Push the button. Swipe up the camera. In the corner.
That didn't work.
So there's a picture of a camera in the corner. Right there. Press that button. Put it on video.
Am I doing it this way?
Mm-hmm.
Video. Go.
All right, here we have a small terrapin girl. We have a small radiator slider. Notice the red stripe there, and this is a small slider. This guy was presented to us over 6 months ago for this oral abscess. I was anticipating the other side being worse, but it looks like it's okay just on this one side. So they finally got him in today, and he has been under gas anesthesia for the last while, getting pretty just asleep enough where I can lance this. Well, give him some more anesthetic. All right, we tried.
It's an abscess?
Mm-hmm.
It's not popping?
It hasn't yet.
Alright, potty break.
You do your feminine products thing.
I will do my feminine products.
It's a turtle.
A turtle? Hello, turtle.
Good night, night.
Hmm.
see if you'll let me put this muzzle on. Sit. You're not terribly bad yet. It might not be so bad. Mm-hmm. One of us is bitter as enough. Hmm. And I like my flesh on the bone. Where's your face? There we go.
Let me grab the suture.
Yeah.
The D suturer.
The D suturer. Hey, Debbie. No. Since I have done this thing, there's two nail trims in the room. If you'll help me.
Okay.
Alright, where's the sutures at?
Mm. There we go. Staples.
I need to look on file and make sure that's the only staples that there are.
We got some inside and out, I believe.
No?
Yeah, maybe on
the inside. And then the belly inside?
No, I think it's just that. That's okay. You are okay. You're scared, but you're not as bad as I thought you might have been. There you go. That's a good girl.
Try this again. Ready?
And is he out?
Take two.
Okay, turns out our buddy here spent a few more minutes in the gas chamber, and we're a little bit more relaxed than we were. So we're going to try this again. Oh, sorry, little buddy. People always end up asking, how come reptiles have this hard-looking pus, and is it really pus? And yes, it is. The kidneys are very, very efficient, and they actually create what's called inspissated pus, which looks more like cottage cheese.
Okay. I would just double check on the
animal. And that's why that looks good.
It does. You want to do what? Check and see what if there's any others?
No, I checked, I kind of glanced over the dog, but I don't know what the...
Well, that's the record. She has a... You want to put an eye on this, or you want to just say, okay. Good.
Oh, these are from the ER.
Yeah. You all right? I thought you were really bad.
Household
pet. Mm-hmm. Blue pet maybe.
So if we haven't seen this dog with these sutures, is that something that I need to charge them for, or?
Just
no.
Just for the recheck?
Just to recheck.
Recheck.
Does the recheck usually for sutures and stuff is free, but do I just charge them for a recheck and you want to put eyes on the dog?
Well, we didn't put the sutures in, so we're kind of lost there, but anyway. And I'm looking.
Yeah, he looked.
So it's a recheck that I charge for?
Charge for. That's it, not the suture anymore.
But he will be coming back because she wants a dental on this dog.
And there's a pop up here that says double book this client. She almost always never shows.
Okay.
I can believe that.
But we can't do any dentals for right now because
the machine is down. Hold on, little buddy.
All right, I'll put the.
Good enough.
If I can get it. Come up.
Let me suture.
This is the biggest shit in the world.
It's not what?
Motion picture. Meaning moving?
No. This is a silent film?
This is a keep it in one spot film.
No toes. Now we're waking up. Timed it perfectly. Okay. That's what we look like. No passing out.
I can smell.
Put the clothes on.
It's like, oh, Lord. too.